Hello everyone, this is Heyrotmania. Welcome back to my playthrough of Final Fantasy XV. Previously, the party checked out Cape Caem, and then drove west to Verinas Mart, Ravatogh. Currently at Verinas Mart, Ravatogh, and Sania's here. Hey, Sania.
Hey there. So by now you must have gotten used to the field work. I think it's time you graduated from frogs. It'll mean more work, of course, but then you'll be exposed to more modes of life. Well worth the effort, I think.
Alrighty. The professor's protégé, Wyvern. Head to the Rock of Ravatogh. We need a wing from a wyvern. Will it let us fly back here?
If I could get everything I needed by myself, I would.
Yep. I bet wyverns are kinda dangerous. So, time to head to the Rock of Ravatogh.
Welcome, boys. Looks like you could use a good meal. What'll it be?
And let's eat this one. With endurance, enables sprinting without expending stamina. Smoked Dualhorn Shank.
Sure thing.
Oh yeah, here it comes.
I dare say I could make this at camp.
A new recipe, Smoked Behemoth.
Come again.
There we are.
Everything in order.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
And we can drive a little closer. A parking spot. The Rock of Ravatogh.
Should be a nice change of pace.
Blackstone Crystal.
Breeze feels good.
Indeed.
Zephyr Tales.
The hunt is on.
I know it. Nothing to it.
Gladio got an elixir. Way to go, Gladio. Dragon scales. The Rock of Ravatogh.
Well, it's an uphill climb.
Looks pretty insurmountable to me.
We'll be fine. Slay a wyvern and obtain its wing.
Just think about what's waiting at the top.
Let me guess, one aching back and two very sore feet.
Like you couldn't use some meat on those legs of yours.
They work for me.
The Rock of Ravatogh, make for the summit. Might be another royal tomb here. The Rock of Ravatogh. Let's see here. A tiny feather.
Little out of our comfort zone.
Why do I ever leave my car seat?
Spiracorns. And Sephir tails.
Nice guy.
Hey, where'd you learn that one, Nock?
Pronto! Here goes! You like that?
No big deal.
Onward.
Yep.
A building stone. That is not snow falling.
This way or that way?
Well, your call, Knocked.
It's volcanic ash. More Sephir tails.
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too carried away.
Sure want to talk.
You're on fire today!
What can I say?
Let's be done with this riffraff.
Oh, we're done with them.
We reached the end.
Nice try. Let's double back and go the other way.
An ammonite fossil. So we'll be climbing the west route.
Did we hit the top? Feeling past my peak.
I'm afraid you've still got a ways to go.
Yeah.
Huh?
Still got quite a climb ahead of us. Food spot. Ketir ginger.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
Blazing braised gizzard. More Ketir ginger. And here. You need to use stamina to climb this steep slope.
Killer climb, dude!
It's killing me.
Feeling a steep pain.
One false step and you won't feel anything ever again.
This is why I ate that meal earlier. Run out of stamina and you slide back down. Just gotta keep going. Treasure spot. Strong bone.
I think my legs are gonna give. Don't even want to think about how sore I'm gonna be tomorrow.
And we're done with that section. And what is this? A firecrest. Ward off flames. Reduces fire damage. Not a bad place for it.
comes with the heat.
As we climb, so does the temperature.
I'm no geologist, but I'm pretty sure this is a volcano. Hey, what are the chances of it erupting while we're here?
Right side, you won't suffer long if it does.
More cashier ginger. Hot terrain. Very hot. Prepare for some terrain damage. Spheric horns and a zephyr tail.
Anybody up for a light workout?
Hey, look who's talking now.
Gotcha!
So long.
Let's go!
Indeed.
Well, well, an Oracle Ascension coin. Number 22. There'll also be a magic flask in this area. Tiny feather.
In. You know it, my man.
Ooh, head bashing!
Two cops before us.
Nox, who's all solid in here? Who's the one that's not a dead end?
Easier said than done.
Now let's see.
Around here.
Indeed.
There it is. The magic flask. Number 10. Very good.
Huh.
And here we are, wyverns with thunder rocks. Swords and fire, guns and ice.
Wow! This is like a real life RPG. Can't stop now!
I believe this is what we need.
Got a Wyvern Wing. So we have a Wyvern Wing for Sania. Still got to investigate the Rock of Ravatogh. Quality building stone. And a food spot. More Ketir ginger.
Time to face the cliff head on.
By face, you don't mean climb.
You got a better way up the rock.
Anything this way? The enemies down there have returned. Now this path loops back around.
I'm burning up in here.
That I'm sweating buckets.
Out of the frying pan.
And into the volcano.
Gold ore. More Ketir ginger. And got some flying guys.
Hey, this path looks promising.
Nothing to it.
Thanks for the high potion.
Like lava, so we definitely don't want to go down there. And this road won't take us any further.
Seen all there is to see here.
Then we search elsewhere.
Yep, we definitely don't want to fall on lava. Like poor Crispin from DQ5. A ruby bracelet. Enhances strength by 50. The terrain damage isn't too troublesome. Unlike places like Mount Gog. Something else here. A building stone. Silver dust. nearly back down to the split.
Make haste through the hot spots.
Any more of this, and I'll melt!
Too bad we left our fireproof shoes at home.
Chance to earn some experience. This is a game to you, sort of. Just trying to level up here, dude. Thank you, bird. Just saved me a bit of a climb. Yep, it's a cliff. Quality building stone, and a campsite. This place is practically begging to be camped on.
Halt our hike a moment.
Might not be a bad idea. More of everything. More fire, blizzard, and lightning. and then we'll get some energy back.
Shall we camp here?
Ella's Haven.
Hold up. Down there. What is that?
What is what? Is there something living here? Glass gemstone.
Could crash right here.
You can remain awake long enough to eat.
If you insist. Owl's Haven. Some good stuff down here. Miss Mercenary's Castellet. Hearty Stir Fry. Maybe some try some hot hopper skewers.
Taken.
Naturally.
Check it out. Ignis is actually smiling.
What are you implying, pray tell? Well taken.
Perfect timing.
Let's hit it.
All right.
Southward now.
Watch your step, kids.
No room for slip-ups, Knocked.
I'm not the clumsy one.
Killer Wasp. confused.
To wrap that up more quickly.
Disgusting.
Well, no.
Sorry, someone. You were a bit late.
Nowhere left to climb. Should we check out the area below?
I'm down if you are.
That's a big feather. Eggs. Oh. Just what lives here. A large open area. We still need to make for the summit.
Feels so sluggish.
Yeah.
We'll need this narrow path here. A long cliff path. Well.
Knocked. You might want to see.
Score!
This.
It's all about that treasure.
Acquire power at the royal tomb. Tomb of the Fierce. The Mace of the Fierce. The Rock of Ravatogh complete. No boss, though. Well then. Now we have to get down. Now then, there's the exit. Slippy sliding all the way down.
Is behind us.
Wow. You know, this view might be worth the climb.
Wouldn't go that far.
more sledding.
Last thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed. Never knew what hit him.
They have no idea what they're up against.
You said it.
Well, here we are.
Let's go.
Indeed.
A crocodilix horn. We go now. Scorpion Stinger.
Onward.
Right.
And we're out of the Rock of Ravatogh.
Bones in there.
Treasure spot right here. Delta daggers. Just a sec. Dragon scales.
Behind you, knocked.
Got it. Easy now. Let's do this.
Okay.
Nice riding with you.
Shattered timepiece. Back to the car. Then back to the gas station. Hmm.
Everything in order?
Yep.
So long, Rock of Ravatogh. Though we will be back later.
So what's next? Ask around a little?
It's up to Noct.
Hello again, Sania. And over the Wyvern Wing.
Oh, yes. This specimen is absolutely perfect. Nary a flaw. You deserve a prize.
Well, thank you. Good bit of experience. And an Earth Pendant. Thank you, Sania. Protects the wearer from petrification.
You came to see me? Oh, how sweet.
And now she'll also appear at Maldacio Hunter HQ. Looks like our next quests are over in Lestallum. Some in Lestallum. One from Coctura. Alrighty. So, next time, I think we'll do some more questing. This is Hey Rothania. I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time.